We got everybody here? Boy, everyone's dressed up with Christmas shirts. I like all of that. Who can tell me, what are the Christmas colors? What colors are for Christmas? What are the colors? Red is one, white. Red, white, and what's the third color? Here's what we're going to do today. We are going to make an instrument today, okay? We're going to make something called a kazoo. Well, it's an instrument. We're going to make it from this. These are tubes for paper towels. These are cardboard tubes like a telescope. And I cut them to make them smaller. And what I'm going to do now is I'm going to write everybody's name on them. Jackson? Jackson, there we go. Of course. All right. So here's what we're going to do. Now, the magic thing that makes the kazoo sound like the kazoo is this. Look at this. This is a special paper here. You see this paper? This is called wax paper. Wax paper. And you use it sometimes when you're cooking. When you're making cookies, or you're baking brownies, or making things like that, they use wax paper. So, what we're going to do, I'm going to take, let's see. I'll take Jackson here, okay? You'll be the first person that we're going to make this kazoo with. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to take the wax paper and I'm going to put it on top like this. I want to show you how to make it so maybe you could make it at home. If you have a brother or sister that you'd like to make a present for, this is easy to make. You just put it on top and then you stretch it across the top like this. You got to hold it like this. Now, I can't keep my hand there all day because I got to do things with my hand. So I need something to hold it on. So what did I bring? What's these things? What is this stuff? This is called a rubber band. A rubber band. So I'm going to take the rubber band. Watch. I'm going to put it around the tube. And I put it around again just to make it a little tighter. And now let's see if it's going to work. All right. Now, when you play a kazoo, all right, you do not blow, okay? It's not like a whistle. I'm not going to go, not blowing. That doesn't work. What you have to do is you have to make a sound. You have to say like I say sometimes, do, 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 just like that. And if you can do that, it'll make the kazoo work. So watch this. Watch me. I'm going to do a little do-do-do. Watch. See, you hear that little buzzy sound, that that's the way the kazoo sounds. So Jackson, here, this one's going to be yours. Here, now the other thing is, remember that you want to put it around your mouth. You're not drinking it like a cup. You're putting it around your mouth. It has to go all the way around. No drinking. It's not like a cup. It goes around your mouth. So it goes under your lips and over your lips like this. And then you say, do, 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 like that. And it'll work beautifully. You want to try it, Jackson? You be the first one. Why don't you try it? Here, you hold it. And, oh, one other thing, very important. Don't touch this part of the paper. This is very important. Don't ever touch this part. You have to only touch it here, okay? So don't let your fingers touch that, because if it gets all wrinkly, it won't work. Here, Jackson, hang on to it and put it right. I'll show you how to do it. That's working. Where's Tristan? Tristan, you know how to do it? Put it around. Now try it. Make a big noise. Doo-doo. You can make a big noise. Come on. Go ahead. Now, don't put your fingers here. Only touch it here on the side. And you put it around your mouth. Now, let's see you say do. Yeah, that's it. Here, you hold it. You hold it. And you do it yourself. Don't touch the end. Just hold only on the side. Use two fingers. Only use two fingers. That's it. Just these fingers, like that. And make a big sound. Say do, do, do. That's my mind. Charlie, okay, you know what to do. Now put it around your mouth. Yeah, there you go. But don't put your fingers there. Okay, this is working. This is working. Just hold it like here. Put your fingers like here. And then put it around your mouth. Okay. Why don't we try jingle bells? You know, we all know how to do jingle bells, right? Here we go, ready?